What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama, and today we are back on our Skyblock for another episode of Skyblock Survival. We'll get the pumpkin, we'll get the melon, we'll throw them up in the chest. Right before this, I had gone out and I fixed our little situation. Close that. Let's go check and see how it looks. Ooh. I guess that it didn't all despawn. I had started recording this and then I had an issue with this special guest not wanting to let, you know, Mama record, so I had to delete that and start over. So I had started it, and it was right as the evening, so I'd went to sleep so all the stuff would burn, and I was going to go back in, but then I ended up saving and quitting, and I guess when I did, all of them despawned, the creepers that were left and the endermen that were left. So, but I wanted to show you that we have our 64 arrows. That is the bow I crafted. It was not dropped by a skeleton. I had crafted it. I don't know if I crafted it on camera or not. So, actually, we're going to come in here, and I think that's way down on the bottom, ain't it? Cobblestone. There it is. And this is now done. Craft 10 snow golems. How am I supposed to craft 10 snow golems? Doesn't snow. Let me go bone meal the grass up. Let's go bone meal the grass. 'Cause that's what the sheep like. When they spawn, you gotta have a lot of grass. But, oh, I forgot to put my gravel down. But, let's go get some of the cobblestone that we didn't lose.
What do you mean, didn't lose?
With that, you know, fiasco.
Oh, last episode.
It was the last episode. It was not Mom's destruction. It was the destruction of Joe. No, Joe, it was the destruction of Joe. The Joe Hurricane came in and he came in like a wrecking ball too. Good thing I keep extra equipment lying around anymore. Yeah, the wrecking ball named Joe. Okay, so we're going to expand this out. Maybe, if you'll click on it. And then maybe we can get some animals to spawn. It may not be big enough. May not be a wide enough spawn area. But that's what we're going for today, guys. We're going to finish the farm. Yes, I know we got our arrows. So we did complete another challenge. So another challenge bites the dust. But why does it sound like there's a zombie around? losing my mind. It did. I swore it sounded like the heavy breathing of a zombie. And I know it ain't my heavy breathing, because I don't have the sound being recorded, and I don't have the echo. That is why I stopped having it on. Now, of course, on Minecraft Story Mode, it's gonna have to be recorded with the echo. Shift just because other than that you're not going to hear what they're saying, and the whole point of a story mode and adventure is so that you can hear it all. And if you can't hear what they're saying, it's going to be hard for you guys to understand. So as for now, until I can get something else figured out, we're going to have to deal with the echo and story mode. So, I mean, it ain't too bad. I'll just have to practice. It's just, I don't like it because I can tell that I'm listening to myself speaking, and in doing so, I speak a lot slower, it sounds like, when it's recording. It honestly sounds like I'm speaking like this. And it just sounds weird to me. I really don't like it, but it's hard to constantly re-record the same episodes over and over, so thankfully, Minecraft Story Mode, you really don't need to hear me talking. You just need to hear what's going on in the story. And hopefully that is bigger, wider, large enough. I have to go grab some more torches. I'm hoping that I still have some. Yes. There we go. 16 will be more than enough. The sun is about to set again. Let's get this well lit up over here so nothing spawns in. The moon is rising. I really wish it would rain. I want to go to the Nether. I've never made it to the Nether on a skyblock. On my trial run, I messed it up. That's why we had Joey come on and build it so that I didn't mess up. Because the last time, I'll show you exactly what had happened. I had set it up the same way. Yeah, I scared the crap out of myself right there. And instead of it going here, the block went on top of this one. And there was nothing I could do. I couldn't go get another block to replace it. I can't mine it. There's nothing I can do about it. I was stuck on it. So I really wanted to make sure that didn't happen again. That's why I had Joey come on and build it. Because my hands are not the steadiest in the world. Like right now, my left hand is pretty much completely numb from holding down shift and walking with it. So when it comes to having to have a steady hand, sometimes I do not succeed, and that's why I messed up the Nether portal in the first skyblock trial, and I had to delete all of those episodes and start over. That's why I did not want to have to do it again. Put that in there. That's why I had Joey come on. I figured you guys might like to see him on the skyblock anyways. Let's go cut down some trees as we wait for... Wait to see if we built the platform big enough now. Let's hope so. It's lonely without animals on the island. I miss Miss Cluckington. I hope she comes back. I think the... holy mobs, man. I think the first mob that spawned on my trial run was a horse, though. So I don't know if that'll be the first thing that spawns again. Did you really just do it against... oh no, Spider, you're back down there by the door. Okay. Alright, so let's come in here and get this widow old tree down. These ones are so stingy with their saplings at first that I try not to punch any of those. I mean, granted, that one I kind of had to just to get to the tree, but these ones are so stingy at first when you're trying to get multiple saplings. We got one. But now, after I get, like, say, 30 or so, why did I do that? That's not what I wanted. Oh, I gotta see how many ladders we needed, because Joey did create the ladders. So Joe did a challenge for us. So let's see real quick. Get my boots back on. I knew there was something wrong with me. Okay, how many ladders did we need? 20 ladders. Done. Let's double check. I'd hate to have people say that I lied. How many's in there? 12? 13? 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. He made it 8 high. Which you'll know if you, are 9 high. It's actually 9 high. So that's actually 21, because the letters come in 3, and, yeah. So that's actually 21. Come on, that's only 2 saplings. I need 2 more. Please, jungle saplings, fall. Don't be so stingy. Well, I can at least get that one going. And that one. Come on, drop some saplings. At least 2 more. Drop a sapling. Best episode ever. Watching a tree. Sapling! Thank you. Watching a tree despawn. That's pretty much what we were doing, too. Hoping the animals spawn in. Come on, animals. I know you're farther than 26 away. Because if the mobs spawn over there, you guys can spawn over there. Come on, one more sapling, please. Please. Look at all those mobs. Sun's almost up. I like how the moon actually has phases. Have you paid attention to that? The moon actually has phases. hoping that in the morning we'll actually get a thunderstorm. I know you're gonna hear me keep saying it. Oh, look, it was a zombie villager. You'll hear me keep saying it until I actually get one. I want our portal. I want to do that challenge, especially now that I know we can. All we gotta do is let it get lit. Don't knock the villager off. He just walked around there. There's another one over there. Oh, there's three of them total. Huh. Ugh. We got to. It's not gonna happen. We went from three to three, so at least we didn't lose any. We got the same number back. What are you guys doing? Well, why don't you just push that baby off the edge? Zombies are so rude. They can just be so rude. Put the axe in there. Don't have no saplings to put in there. Get our pumpkin. Seeing that we don't have any anymore. The troll made pumpkin seeds with all of our pumpkins. But at least we've gotten two to grow since then. Let's come over here and farm. Gather our beautiful wheat. Oh, I know what I wanted to do on camera. I wanted to make some cookies. Yay for cookies. And then we'll have some dessert. The first dessert we've had since we've been here. Let's put that in there. We'll take 1, 2, 3. There we go. I forget how to make them. Yeah, how'd I know that wasn't gonna be it? My favorite sight in the world. That's what it is. Wheat. Yep, on the outside. Four cookies, guys. We're gonna have some yummy times tonight. Look at all that wheat. Actually, I could end up making more, so let's come over here and collect some. We'll replant it. Now that we got the jungle wood going, I might actually make this bigger so that we can have more cookies. Gotta have the cookies. Gotta have those comments too. Come on, who's gonna be the first one to say it? Cookies. If I lost everything, if all the mobs despawned and I lost all the stuff. I don't think I hear you, spider. Oh, there is a go get the bow. Just go get the bow. The power 3 will work. Come on. Remember to close this door. You don't want nothing going in there. Okay, where? I get him? Yeah, okay. Bam. Bam. Both of them toasted. I'm really waiting for some iron to drop. Because according to the map creator, what I read on her when I downloaded the map, she said that the zombies drop iron. So far, I haven't seen any iron being dropped. And if there's no iron dropped, there's a lot of challenges that are not going to be done. Like, do you know how hard it's going to be to do the, I'm going to have to constantly be breeding sheep, dyeing them, not like killing them, but I mean coloring them, to get all the different color wools instead of being able to shear them. Oh, another tree has grown. We're going to cut that one down. I'm hoping to get some jungle wood saplings. I'm pretty sure I'm over time, so I might end up cutting this into two. I don't know. Maybe we'll just watch this one despawn, and then that'll be it. I don't think no animal's gonna spawn today. But it does look like it's getting hazy, so we might actually get a rainstorm coming in. Oh, I know what we forgot to do today. And I think I forgot the last couple episodes. I know with Joey being on the last two, I don't think we actually took our swim in the pool. That ain't too far away, so that shouldn't have messed with that. But I forgot to swim in the pool. Bad mama. So, come on, please drop some saplings. I can't be out of jungle wood just yet. Granted, I know I got the other trees for everything, and the jungle wood is only technically useful for your cocoa bean farms. But it doesn't mean that I don't want to have, you know, a nice supply of jungle wood. I think I'm going to actually build a floor here, take it over to that side, extend it out that way too, and turn this all into just like an upper deck. That's what I was thinking. Woohoo! One sapling! We'll plant it down here and get it going while we wait for these ones to drop. Come on. You've heard the expression of watch pot never boils, right? Well, leaves don't drop saplings when they're watched. That's why that looks weird. I think I want to make that wider as far as the stairs. Are they in here? Nope, they're up there. They're over on the other side. Woohoo, another tree. Alright, peeps, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel and you like what you're seeing, the craziness, the destruction. The destruction's back.
I'm gonna hit you.
The craziness. The wrecking ball of Joey when he appears. I won't write the destruction of Joe. I'll just write the destruction of our island. It's not the destruction of Mom. Mom didn't destruct it.
That's what you were calling it.
Alright. peeps. Ooh, it looks like it might actually rain.
If you want to see more, hit the like button down below. Subscribe.
All right, don't be afraid, guys. It was only Joey.
I am going to hit Mom.
Thanks. Ow, get off my arm. Thanks for watching, guys. If you're new to the channel, like what you see, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Next to it's the notifications
button. It's a bell, actually, so you know what you gotta do. Click that little bell. Ding. To join the notification squad.
And if you did just recently subscribe, let me know down in the comments, and we'll give you a shout out in a future
video. And if you want Mom to do more, every Tuesday, hit the like button. If you don't think she should do it every Tuesday, hit the like button.
Why not?
And if you do not like this video, hit the like button. If you hate our channel, hit the subscribe button. And if you want to see more, hit that dislike button.
Don't. Still hit the like button. Thanks for watching, guys. Come on, you're gonna say bye?
Boy.
Bye, peeps.
Ow. I gotta tell some.
Man, you got bad breath. Oh.